All right. Let's see if I can keep up with you. Yeah. Yeah, this one's got a few in it. Depending on what car you drive, if it understeers or oversteers, it makes it even trickier. Some cars, you know, if they oversteer, you can brake it loose and help you out a little bit. Adjust something on my car real quick. It's all right, it's a left tap. Nothing wrong with that. Let's go here. One little setting. Oh yeah. That should fix the problem. All right, you ready? Yeah, yeah. We'll go back to the ones you're comfortable with. There's just so many of them, you know? Yeah, I don't, I mean, you got to think, really, from a programmer point of view, is how much time it takes to build each one of these. All the details in the buildings. I mean, it's incredible, you know, the amount of time. Sorry, 3 second ability. Even though you're messing up, I can't find a clean way around you, you know? I can turn that off too, so they have ketchup on. Yeah. Oh, go. Son of a. All right, so hey, we've got to stop. Well, actually, it's not gonna matter. Well, it doesn't matter now because we know we're on the third lap. I'll show you so we'll put together. That way, okay, stay to the left up here. next corner. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess it's further up. Yeah, it's further up. Sorry. There is left, left, left. Yeah, I kind of have to look at the map sometimes to remember where they're all at. What the shit? I don't know how I had different tires front and rear, but somehow I had mediums on one and softs on the other. I don't know how that would happen.